Hello everyone, what's up everybody? I hope everyone is having a good time. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I wanted to share with you all some of the best free and paid plugins that were around a couple of years ago, some plugins that made the history of us all bedroom producers. I'm sure people of my age know what I'm talking about, so let me introduce to you all Ignite Amps. I think that they somehow merged or collaborate nowadays with STL Tones. Simply put, they made some of the best free and paid plugins for rock and heavy metal. These were a game changer back in the day. A lot of years have passed by now, so I don't really think that the project is still totally alive, as I said, but I still encourage you all to try some of these plugins and buy the full versions from the original site, which I'm linking in the description below. To be totally clear with you all guys, the signal chain of this video demo test is the simple thing ever. I used my Jackson Soloist 7 string, Active EMG 707 pickups, standard 7 string tuning, recorded at the lowest volume possible, and I'm using one of my famous templates where I play through one of my latest songs. So if you like my music and want to support my work, please subscribe to my YouTube channel and buy my albums on Bandcamp. Now with all that being said, let's begin. We'll be right back. Before we move forward with this great list of free and paid plugins by Ignite Amps, I want to remind you to please subscribe to my YouTube channel, and if you want to support my work, go buy my albums on Bandcamp. Now let's go on with the video. Thank you. Alright, so we have reached the conclusion of this video. I hope it has been useful to you and that it has helped you to produce better music. You can find all the links to great things in the description below. If you like this video, please subscribe to my YouTube channel, and if you want to support my work, go buy my albums on Bandcamp. Thanks for watching this video, and I'll see you next time, guys.